my name is Christine Quinn. I am known as an actress, a model, and star of Selling Sunset on Netflix. And most importantly, I'm a businesswoman and a CEO. So this is my bag. I love to carry a bag that fits everything. Some of the items that I have in my bag facilitate my work. So I always have my mini size agenda that I bring with me. I have my work schedule. I'm constantly writing notes about what I can do in business. And I love using paper instead of my phone. I'm constantly traveling. I'm in the car, I'm in airplanes. So I always need a good book. And I love right now The Art of War. This is really great. I've read it multiple times and it helps me in business. I always have my two phones with me. Yes, this one's smashed right now. I'm thoroughly aware. This is my work phone. I was negotiating and someone told me no, and no one ever tells me no. So I smashed my phone, but I got the deal. You want someone like me in your corner, I promise. In addition to my two phones, I'm always talking, making calls, closing business deals. So I have two headphones with me at all times because you never know. All right, next up in my bag, I always have my passport and of course my credit cards. And I have a few credit cards because, you know, when you travel, some get declined. I have lots of car keys. I have a few cars, so I always have random keys with me, probably more than I should. Next up in my bag is perfume, and I didn't want anyone to smell like me, so I actually created my own fragrance and my own scent, and I called it Bitchy, because I want to feel like a fierce bitch when I'm working. I think everyone should have something that's specific to them, and for me, that's scent. And I don't want people copying me, so. Next up, I always have snacks in Ziploc bags. These actually have my face on them. Also, I always have hand treatment and lip gloss, just because I love a good plumping lip gloss and I need to make sure that my hands are always, you know, really soft. I always have a scrunchie in my bag, and this is a silk scrunchie, which is really good for your hair. And then last up, this is actually placenta. It's really good for your face though. And I usually don't wear makeup unless I'm shooting. So I like to apply this during the day. And it's been a really nice incorporation into my skincare. So I have placenta in my bag. There you go, British folk. That is it. And now you know all my secrets. Thank you so much for having me, British folk. That's what's in my bag. I hope you enjoyed it. And stay fashionable.